हाय, दिस इज प्रैक्टिकल लर्निंग. ओके, तो माई सेल्फ विक्रम सिंह कदम एंड दिस इज अवर वेबसाइट. दिट इज www.practicallearning.online. तो प्रैक्टिकल लर्निंग इज समथिंग वेयर यू कैन लर्न ऑल द प्रैक्टिकल टेक, ऑल द प्रैक्टिकल नॉलेज. ओके, and you will get this knowledge online, so you will get training online daily. So daily 1 hour I will give you the training and all. You may be thinking that what kind of courses are you going to provide us? Okay, so before that we should know about this thing, a college teaching scenarios. Like, see, we go to the college for each semester. We learn, like, we study 5 subjects, then next semester we study 5 subjects, and whatever the practicals are there, though name is given practical, but it's not the practical. It's theoretical stuff we do at the practical sessions in the college. So at the end, when you finish your college school and you go to the job market, you don't get it, because in the job there are plenty of jobs available in the market. Companies are, for the companies, they are not getting the candidates. See, at this first scenario, there are many students. Thousands of students are passed out every year, but we are not getting the job. In the second scenario, there are many companies, they are having the vacancies, but they are not getting the right candidate. It means that college and this job, college is teaching something, and companies are looking something. So whatever I am having the experience in the companies, so I put together in the course, and I'm going to give you the training. And the third thing is the entrepreneurship. So this college academics are made only to do the job. Nobody is focusing on entrepreneurship. Everybody is focusing on job. I want the job, and I want to get settled down and all. See, why don't you think about the entrepreneurship? So if you are having the knowledge, practical knowledge, all the scenarios, then you can start your own business. You can start your own company. So regarding this, the first course, that is a C, C++, Python train. So these three languages are very much important. If you know these languages, definitely you are having a very good edge in the market. So the total fee is 18,000 rupees and duration is 3 months. So I'm going to train you in these three languages, C, C++, Python, in 3 months for 18,000 rupees. So you can consider like 6,000 rupees for C, 6,000 rupees for C++, 6,000 rupees for Python. So this is about this. So this is the basic. So if once you have this knowledge, so you can shake the world. That's the thing. Because C, C++, Python, C is a base one. C++, Python, you will learn object-oriented programming. So this is about this course. The second one is the full stack development course. In this full stack development course, what I'm going to train you, so there are the three contents, like SQL database management, like database data is stored in the database, in the cloud database, in .NET Core, web API development, it is backend. Then web application development in Angular framework, this is a front end. So these three things I'm going to cover in this full stack development course, and the total fees for this is 13,000. Duration is a 3 month. 3 months, so daily 1 hour I will take session on this. So full stack development course is such a that, or like from scratch, I will train you like how to design the database, how to write the queries, how to write stored procedures, how to write triggers. And in the .NET Core API, I'm going to train you right how to write the API, what are the methods are there, and what business logic, how business logic can we make, can we write, and what are the good coding practices in this. In the web application development in the Angular framework, you know, I'm going to train you like this Angular framework, how to create the pages and all. One project I will give you, you have to finish that project in this. So total, and along with this cloud computing knowledge you are getting with this free, like three plus four courses I'm giving you in just 18,000 rupee. Duration is 3 months. So this is what I'm giving.
Okay.
So if you should go to the market, like individual courses having this fee. So I'm giving you four courses in one packet on. So this is what the about the second course. The third course I'm giving you that artificial intelligence and machine learning. So this is actually the advanced technology nowadays booming in the market. So in the AI, machine learning, deep learning. So you know what this deep learning is a subset of machine learning. This machine learning is a subset of artificial intelligence. So these three things I'm going to teach you in this course, and the fee is 18,000 rupee and duration is 3 months. So you can call me on my number. That is +91 is India's code. Okay, STD code. 9766905566. 9766905566. On this number, you can message me on WhatsApp on the same number, or you can directly call me, or you just go to this website www.practicallearning.online. Over there, all the contact information and all the things are mentioned. So this is what about the practical learning, what I'm providing to you. So you may be thinking that who are you? Who is this Vikram Sekaram and all? See, that intro I give you, I have done my diploma, then Bachelor of Engineering, then I'm tech from Symbiosis Company. Then I worked as a professor. Then I worked with many companies in Bangalore location. Then I worked with a Mumbai location. Then I worked at Pune location. Nowadays, I started my own company. I'm having my own company, software entity. And as this is actually what hobby I'm training to the candidate. Why? Because I want to give whatever I learned through my experience. So this is my motto behind this. So you take benefit as much as you can. You connect with me and I'm waiting for you. Okay. Thank you so much. So that's all.